Hey guys, you're back with your boy Dunkey. I'm starting to do the occasional movie. I did the trailer for this movie and I thought the trailer looked pretty interesting. I haven't watched the trailer since I did the trailer. You should still be surprised. It looked like a really interesting movie, you know? And so I want to watch it, so I'm going to watch it. So it's The Golden Handschuh. Is that how it's pronounced? The Golden Handschuh. The Golden Hand. And I think that's the name of a pub or something. Okay. Full of diverse characters. So let's go. Ooh, starts off sexy. What's he doing? Now tying her legs up a bit. All right, so she's dead. She's doing a great job at being dead weight. I mean, we've all thought about it. At least plastic bag would slide over the wooden floors pretty easily. You see the head bang. Jeez, man. Dude, he's carrying her back up those stairs pretty easily. Dude, don't you have a bathtub or a bathroom? Mate, that bit of plastic's not going to cut it. Come on, mate, you can do it. Is he going to get an axe instead or something? Oh, booze. I thought he was much older in the trailer, but he doesn't seem to be terribly old. Here we go, now we'll do it. Oh, man, this is brutal. Oh, the sound. Oh, man. This guy's just a poor version of American Psycho, yeah? Fuck, man. This is like the worst disposal of a body ever. Fuck, mate. How long is it gonna... Jesus. How long is it gonna take before the bloody dogs get to that? Don't keep that suitcase. No dialogue yet. Whoa, man. Oh, man, this is gonna be full on. And this is true story, yeah? That was 1970. This is 4 years later. Look at her. She just does not give a fuck. Wrong valve. This guy's got the moves, man. She's quite alluring. I didn't think she was terribly beautiful or anything, but she just seems alluring, if that makes sense. This is my sort of bar, you know? A few too many people, maybe. There's that tampon guy in the trailer. Okay. Fide, that's his name. Man, this looks like a mad place. Why has he got so many tampons in it? I should be drinking for this movie, yeah? Warum redest du immer nur von Scheiße? Weißt du, wie ich dich von nur nenne? Ich Arschloch. Awesome comedy around here. See you later.
Boah, war dann der alte Stelle auf mich. Na los. Machen wir mal noch so ein.
Doesn't want to spend money buying her a drink.
Setz dich.
She must be in a bad wave. She's, man, it must stink in there. She's just like, oh, okay. They're just looking at the bottle, yeah? Man, she's gonna be off her face. This guy's got game. Picks up more girls than I can. Dude, sometimes having a wank is just better. What do you have? A hammer? It is a hammer.
Bist du weg? Verstanden?
Man, I love these actors. They're bloody phenomenal. What was that thing he got out? I thought he had a hammer and was about to kill her. So tell me in the comments. I can hold it. Oh, has he got... He's so not careful at all, yeah. Man, I wouldn't want to have my daughter anywhere near him. But she doesn't have to be my daughter, just anyone, really.
Ooh.
I full smash them. They're no good now.
Wartet noch auf den richtigen. Heutzutage sind die schwer zu finden.
This woman's just hardcore alco, yeah?
Bring doch Rosi auch mal mit. Wohin? Bist du bescheuert?
What did you just do then with the sausage? The rest is for you.
No.
So he just keeps buying the booze and she'll do whatever he wants.
Ich mit allem einverstanden mit mir macht, sie zuzuführen, dass es sie vernaschen darf.
So I can have a piece of her.
Nicht da reinrotzen. Suppenkasper.
Glas trinken, Chef.
Zum Verfeinern.
He's the biggest asshole. This is our bad boy Bubby.
Das stinkt hier aber. Leben ist ein großes Kartenspiel. Wer mitmischen will, muss nehmen, was ausgeteilt wird. Herr, mein Bruder.
Oh wow, this guy is so wise.
Ja, genau so. Erstens, um was Schlimmes zu vergessen. Zweitens, um was Schönes zu feiern. Und drittens, wenn man nichts los ist, dass was passiert.
I heard that one. I quite like that one. Has she had a drink yet? Oh, she's drinking in a coffee. Looks like there's someone he might give a shit about. The trailer made it out to be heaps more of a comedy. I'm glad it's not. Well, is she a salvo, is she? Salvation Army? Fucking hell, man. Right here, sister.
Gott besucht uns häufig, aber meistens sind wir nicht zu Hause.
I'm always at home. He never visits.
Wo schlafen sie heute Abend?
In this fucking psycho's house that buys me booze. It's gone. You go, girl. You're gonna get fucking smashed. This guy's like the biggest creep in the world. And just look at the bottle, yeah?
Möchte ich da lebendigen Kabel ja in den Arsch rammen.
Sailors fighting. Bloody sailors, yeah. He's got the cunning, yeah. He's like, oh, there's a distraction. They can leave with me. I love how this is filmed, man.
Wach auf! Aufwachen, du Polterhure, du Fickstoppel, du! Na los!
They'll just do what he says, yeah. Just want the booze, man. They're probably so used to being treated like shit.
Was stinkt das hier so?
That Herter that just passed out, that just saved a life, probably. Everyone's just a hot mess, yeah. And the other woman just sits there, yeah. Did she do a runner? If she did, that's the smartest thing she's ever done. Yeah. Oh man, just watching that stain on the bloody. Fuck, if that does that to him, imagine what it would do to us. Bloody hell, man. Nice. Well done. By a combi. Peace. Hitting back.
Soldaten Norbert, Tampon Günther, Bulgaren Harry, Pula Rumwaldraut, von Cat Max.
I like Ginny Max. He seems like he'd be cool. Why are you just sitting there, mate? Look at this dodgy fucker just turned around.
20 Pfennig. Du kannst mal 20 mal aufs Maul haben, du arschgefickte Töle.
Oh, he's big. Oh, it's just the angle, maybe.
Wieso sollte man sowas tun?
Weil es das Beste ist.
He's like, fuck this guy.
Das hier.
That's not gonna last. She's actually doing it. Going full cold turkey, man. It's looking nice and clean. It's doing security, eh? But calm down, mate. Weird backgrounds. Oh, he's the ultimate creep. He's just one of those characters and actors where you don't want to look away. It's just fascinating to watch him, whatever he's doing. His victim's clothes, aren't they? What did he put on? Some medals or something? Some brooch thing.
Herzlichen Glückwunsch.
Oh.
Wir feiern jetzt hier. Los, nee.
Nein, danke.
If he drinks, you're gonna be dead, or your wife will be anyway. Dude, if he can stop drinking, I can stop drinking.
Good night. Bis morgen.
I don't know how he feels about that. Place is getting all messy again, or is he being healthy? She had a fight with her husband or something.
Willst du nichts trinken?
His eyes are amazing. And just stare at her. Come on, where's your bloody creep radar? Cradar or something, whatever you call it. He's back, baby. Yeah, he's gonna look like a slob again, yeah? His place must just reek, man. But you smell how bad just a rotting chicken can get? Oh, that'd be like a rotting chicken times 100. He's back, baby. He's back, baby. How much friggin' vodka you need, mate? Why would you buy that much? I don't get it. You can't drink that much in a single sitting. Gonna be like, do you want me to fuck this guy up? Fucking hell, man. Whoa, she got him a good one. What the fuck? How is this guy not getting locked up? I mean, I know it's 1974 or 75 now, maybe, but come on, someone's got to be suspicious of this guy. I've got to look this up after on the internet. By the time you see this, I'll know the complete true story, okay? Man, if you're the husband, you'd come in and kick the shit out of him, yeah. The booze, fuck. I used to do security at a TAFE that did hospitality at night time. I'd get the camera that was on this secure door. I'd move the camera off, then I'd go unlock it, get a bottle of booze out, lock it, then move the camera back. Didn't she have a pussy? Been on the way up. Schnapps. Oh, she's back. Oh, she doesn't drink anymore. She was having a coffee. Looks quite respectable, eh? She got cleaned up a bit. Why is she in the bar? Well, it's a different woman. I thought it was the same. I thought it was the same woman as it that lived with him for a bit. You just can't get, man. This guy's doing a great friggin' acting job. He's giving it his all, man. Fuck, he was pushing rope, man. Now he's been the shit out of her. Fuck having one of these lives, man. There's an Australian movie called Bad Boy Bubby, which is quite similar in how it's shot and everything. People just hang around to drink instead of getting the fuck out of there. Fucking off or something, yeah? People are all disgusting, man. What was it? Like chili or mustard or something? Whoa. I misjudged her. She's just like, yeah, I'll have a drink. I'll something to eat now. I'm going to fuck you up, man. Dude, you got to fuck him up more. He's going to brain you with something. Oh, Robin, yeah, nice. She better get out of there. She's going to get fucked up. Get too drunk and pass out. That's what's going to happen, yeah? Unless she's going to do more hardcore shit. Ratter. She's fucking dead, man. Come on, if she had her wits about her, she could fuck him up still. Maybe not now, but she could have full on jumped on him and squashed him. Man, these scenes are great. Far out, he gets his fitness in. do the people downstairs hear all this shit? And they just go like, fucking hell, he watches some crazy shit on telly. She's immortal. He's going to bash her brains in or something. Fucking hell, man. This guy's fucking great.
Geburtstag wollte ich in den Hafen spielen. Hin und her.
Kannst du mal die Fresse halten? Ich will ficken.
Ich mich nicht.
Fuck, some of these people's lives, man.
Ich mich nicht versichern.
Fucking hell, man. Is that what he went to do? Cut off a cut out of the tongue. These are the people, the Greek people downstairs. Girl, you gotta fucking get going. Shit, man. These are little maggots. Was that all maggots? Shit, when he sees this girl. Her eyes are beautiful. It's just against the wall. Oh man.
So stehen bleiben, nicht umdrehen. Einfach so stehen bleiben.
That other woman, he was like, I love you, everything. He likes this one way more. He's a full on just an opportunist, yeah? He's got the turns. Are they gonna find everything in the ash? Now he's fucked. Oh man. Oh shit. Found the bodies, man. See that person just run out and throw up straight away.
Noch in der Mansarde? Haben Sie nicht eben gerade gesagt, Sie wohnen im Dach? Sie wohnen im Dach, das haben Sie doch eben gesagt, oder etwa nicht?
Wird es auch seine Richtigkeit haben. Jawohl.
Der Mann geht mit zur Wache. Abführen.
Sometimes he looks at the camera. Man, she was lucky as. Is that just deodorants or stuff? Man, those Greeks felt bad at first, but after that, they're probably everyone's like, thank you for leaving your stove on. Look at all the souvenirs he has. Alright guys, that brings us to the end of the movie, and I love that movie. That was awesome. The trailer made it out to be more, to look more like a black comedy, a violent black comedy, but it was not, you know, any humorous bits in it were just sort of offhand sort of, oh yeah, yeah, sort of things. It was pretty disgusting, most of it. But wow, The acting was phenomenal. And the women, they acted so well. And, you know, they've got him pulling his dick and they've got these women with their boobs out and everything. And they all did a great job of just looking terrible. Man, that was great. So I've got to go look all this up now. So that was, he's some fucked up crazy guy, eh? Jesus, man. How many people did he kill? I'll find out. I'll know by the time you see this. So, man, that was a cool movie. I liked it. All right, guys. Well, thanks for joining me. And I'll see you whatever movie I'm doing next time. Peace out.